close my eyes 1 second, and I end up with a black eye. Every time.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Nudity? Yes. Dong. Hell yeah. True. Yeah. Yes. Dong. This is Shower With Your Dad Simulator. Did you get a haircut today, Dad? Son, I got all of them cut. Ew. Alright, I see we already have dancing penises in this. This is wonderful. So we can have this nice white gentleman and his nice white son. This nice black gentleman and his nice black son. Or we can have this ginger gentleman with his not the same colored son, who looks awfully like the mailman. What a weird comedy. I'm gonna go with the weirdos. I don't know what to do. Oh shit, hurry. This is all I do? I just run to the same guy every time? What happens if I give the nice black gentleman a hug? Does it get any harder? What's up? Oh, daddy, don't touch me there. Stop. What's this? What's this? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, threaded the needle there. Yeah, if your dad didn't touch you as a kid, you were doing something wrong. So, you touched me, you weren't my dad.
Daddy, yes?
Daddy? Oh, no, you penises aren't my dad. Whoa, threaded the needle. Splitting the defenses. Come here, Gingy. 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 Gingy, nothing like showering with your dad and getting hit in the face with his nice wet dong. Mm-hmm, that's my favorite thing to be- No, black man, no. You're not my dad. So what's the puddle do? What's the puddle do? Shit. Peekaboo. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Oh, it brought me right to my dad. There's no stopping me now. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Stop it. Oh, my God. Oh my god, I... oh. See what happens? Slip in a puddle, you wake up with a face full of black cock. It's like a euthanism for life. You know, you slip up one time, you're just gonna get a face full of dick! Oh! There's nothing wrong with getting a face full of dick. I mean, you just have to, you know, stand up, brush yourself off. Oh! Just gotta stand up, brush yourself off, turn around, never make eye contact with that gentleman again, because he's now dead to you and your entire life. That's right. You can't even go to the playground together anymore. This is a fucked up game. Whoever developed this game seriously has problems. And, you know, daddy problems would be too obvious. I'm gonna go with he has mother problems. Maybe his mother didn't touch him enough. I like it when daddy's all wet. Yes, I do. Daddy's all slippery with his red hair. Oh, yeah. Don't touch a black guy. A black guy's not gonna give you candy. It's a trick every time. He says he's got a Snicker bar, and it's never a Snickers bar. It's always something else. Hashtag when daddy dips his balls on your forehead. I think I've said that. I zoned out! I didn't know what happened! What the fuck? You can't just throw curveballs at me? Alright. If I know my dad, he only likes to shower with me. He doesn't like to shower with strangers, so it's gotta be this man. I saw you. What happens behind closed curtains will stay in my therapy sessions. Uh-oh. You weren't my dad! You're a big black man! Son of a bitch! Dad, are you jerking off your asshole? What are you doing? Fuck! Like, honey, I'm home. Oh man, today work was so tough. Then all he heard was...
Yeah.
Don't worry, ma'am. I'll bring your baggage through the back door. Then daddy was like,
you know what? That sounds a little off. So he went up the stairs. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
And he opened the bedroom door and he sees Mommy and the mailman making a special delivery. And he's like, hey, what's going on here? She was like,
it's honestly not what it looks like. I was just in bed and Mr. Mailman here had a special delivery for me and he had to come right up and I had to sign for it.
Daddy's like, is that true, mailman? And he's like, special delivery. Daddy thought to himself, you know, it's a little weird, but you know, he's gonna trust Mommy. The mailman put on his pants and he left. 9 months later, I was born. Not a redhead. Not looking like Daddy. Close my eyes 1 second, and I end up with a black eye. Every time. Wait, who's that other guy? Is the mailman here? Let's take a look. Hey! It's the mailman! I see you, mail- No! Oh. I went right up the mailman's asshole. No! Damn it! Alright, I'm done playing this. This is a weird game. Thank you, Dan, for sending me this weird-ass game that I did not enjoy. This brought up dark memories. But remember, boys and girls, make sure you shower with your dad at least once a month to make sure that he still knows that you love him. And I will see you all in the next graveyard shift. I love you all. Goodbye. I can't believe this-